And basically, what did you see this morning?
We heard the fire alarm going off. You know, we always kept an eye out in the neighborhood, and me and my wife seen the fire going on, and I didn't hesitate to rush in, try to, you know, get our neighbor out.
And who else went in with you?
My stepson, Joshua Allen Jones.
And how old is Joshua?
He's 17.
What made you guys run into the fire?
You know, we cared about our neighbors. We care about this neighborhood, and we recently, you know, was hanging all hanging out over there.
Tell me, Joshua, what did you do when you got in?
We went straight to her and to grab her, and we basically got her out of there. Basically had to push her out of there.
Was she conscious when?
She was conscious, yeah, screaming. She was pretty badly burned and stuff.
How's Joshua doing?
He's doing all right. He's at the hospital. We're going to the hospital right now, and we'll see if he's okay.
Can you explain kind of what injuries he has?
They're saying third degree burns. He got a little burn on his face. Yeah.
How's that make you feel that your stepson just without thinking kind of went in and helped
man,
the person?
It's scary, but he's brave. He's a brave kid. Always caring for the next person.
And you were also able to get two of the dogs out. Can you kind of talk me through how that happened?
Two out of four. Before we can even get hurt, I grabbed the one dog, tossed it down the steps. My stepdaughter grabbed the dogs, and we grabbed her. Came out.
And then after you got the dogs out, what happened with one of the dogs?
I don't know. We were just hearing the other two barking or...
The one that ran back in.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, man. It's a little shaken up. We're just shaken up about it.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much.